It's gonna be a vlog. You gonna be vlogging? Just putting on my perfume, my Michael Kors perfume, and then you're gonna be vlogging. So let's go. I'm just sorting out my boy's milk before I go, as usual. This is the breast milk that I store in the freezer for days like this when I need to travel or go somewhere. So yeah.
Where are we going? Gateway.
Gateway.
You're going to Gateway. You're spending the day with mommy?
Yes.
Sit properly. Wear your seatbelt.
Your seatbelt?
Where's your mask?
It's here.
You left it at the back. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine.
Softly spoken, with no strings tying you to me. I'm happy in your company with no emotion, cause my love deserves to be free. I never wanna look at a house in the garden. I never wanna lock you down. I know you're not mine, it's just my turn, but we can still have fun for now. Trust me, consider your message received. When you said you couldn't take us too seriously, I must admit I was relieved. Cause I never wanna play happy families with you, but I like having you around. I'm fully aware this is a flash in the pan, but we can still have fun for now. So much attention when you're moving in another direction. Don't worry, I get it. I meant what I said when I said it, lady. I never want to look at a house in the garden. I never want to lock you down. I know you're not mine, it's just my turn, but we can still have fun for now. No, I never want to play happy families with you, but I like having you around. I'm fully aware this is a flash in the pan, but we can still have fun for now. Yeah, we can still have fun for now. Oh, we can still have fun for now.
Take off your mask. Stand aside. As you guys can probably tell, we are in Gateway already. We just bought a few things from Woolies. Just a few clothes for the baby and this one right here. And then we're gonna go to... Okay, we still have a few things to do here, so yeah, let's go. Let's go. What's up, Mama? They're not good. Okay, thanks. In case of size, because I need to try my own. I'm not talking. Mama. Yes, girl.
Yeah. I want to
mama. Okay, it's fine. What are you waiting for?
For waffles.
You're first going to eat your food first and then you can have waffles.
No, I don't like your food.
Yeah?
I don't like your food.
You're going to have food first and then have a waffle. Okay. She doesn't want food, she wants a waffle. Come this side.
I don't want food. I want a waffles for mine.
She only wants a waffle and we are at Rocco Mama's for brunch, I guess. We've done a lot of shopping, we still have more shopping to do. Waiting for our food, but the little missy here doesn't want food, she only just wants a waffle. She's interested in a waffle, that's all she wants. I hope you guys can hear me because it's a bit rowdy here. Thank you. Say thank you, Mama. Did you say thank you? Okay. Good. Light to the warm, yeah, huh? Light to the warm. What's the lila? Often? Huh? Come sit next to me.
Nom, 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 nom. Okay. Oh,
Do you want to say it's the moment?
Happy in your company with no emotions. My love deserves to be. I never want to look at a house in the corner. I never want to lock you down. I know you're not mine, it's just my turn. We can still have fun.
Becca. It is tasty. The type of person that eats your burger with fork and knife, or you just prefer to just grab it with your hands?
Yeah, I eat this one or mouth.
Personally, I prefer grabbing it with my hands, but because of COVID,
I am eating now. It's pouring around. Moment.
Feeling cold. Silla is dying, man. How's my skin, guys? No makeup, just day cream and sunscreen, and then done. I was still undoing my braids. I didn't finish. That's why my hair looks a bit messy. Yeah. Now we're gonna enjoy our food. Catch up with you later. Your waffle.
Waffle, please.
I like the waffle. Yeah, Melzama, you must eat it fast.
Fast. mama.
I'm finally home, as you guys can probably tell. We spent the whole day in Gateway. I'm going to end the vlog here, but I just wanted to show you guys some of the things that I bought from. So we went to Woolies, bought a few things from there. We're just doing a little bit of shopping, clothes for my son and daughter. And then we went to Truett's, bought a few dresses for myself, but I'm not going to show you guys all of that. I don't like showing off clothes and stuff. And then I went to Office London for my techies. We also went to Mr. Price, which I bought a couple of tops, excuse me. And then we went to Clicks. Clicks was mainly for my boys' nappies and his monthly shopping. So my techies from Office London. I've been eyeing this for a while. Here they are. I'm not going to show you everything, but I thought you guys might want to see these, because this is a new style of Air Forces. I really love them and I like this detail. So that's what I bought from Office London. And then the other clothes I'm not going to show you, because I'm not going to do any like town hall and all of that good stuff. I'm not into that. I just want to show you what I bought from Mr. Price, because I bought some Scarlet Hill makeup line. It was actually my first time buying it. I'm gonna film a video trying some of the stuff that I bought. This is the headband, which I really love. I've been wanting these. So from Mr. Price, not from Mr. Price, from Clicks I bought. It's just my monthly stuff that I buy. All of these stuff, this detox pons thingy. This I'm trying for the first time. I bought from Clicks as well. Like I said, guys, I'm not going to show you everything I bought from Clicks, because it was mainly for my son's monthly shopping. This is good. It's got really good reviews if you really want to try it. It's a tummy butter stretch mark thingy. And then I bought this cute bag. I want to show you what's inside though, because I didn't buy a packet from Mr. Price, so I actually put everything in here. This is the Scarlet Hill blush palette. It's got all of these beautiful shades. I'm excited to try this, because people have been talking about their contour palettes, but I saw that this has a nice contour shade, which is called Haughty, that I could actually try and use the contour. I bought the setting spray. People have been telling me about the face mist. It smells like deodorant. I don't know, but this is what it looks like. I'm gonna film a video trying all of these things. I also bought the eyeliner pencil, the pencil liner. Actually needed this because I've lost two of my pencil liners. I always have a spare one. I always have like two, but I lost both. They gave me this thing for free, which is a bonus. So I'm also going to try their BB cream. It's 69 rands. So you basically buy, I don't know how many items you need to buy from them, and you get this for free. So I bought three items and then they gave me this for free. And then from Clicks, I also bought this L'Oreal lip stick. What's this? Ultra Matte Liquid Lipstick. So I've been wanting this, but I actually wanted a different shade. Then I realized I have a lot of nude lipsticks, so I decided to buy this color. And then I also bought this from Clicks. That's what I bought. And then, guys, I'm going to be doing... Please don't mind the mess behind me. So obviously, it's my bag from Truworths and some of the other stuff on top of my bed. But yeah, that's about it. Thank you for watching my vlog. If you've made it this far, that means you've watched the whole vlog. And please subscribe if you haven't. Give this video a huge thumbs up and comment down below if you like this kind of videos. Bye-bye.